FlashMed. How often does postural hypotension occur in patients who take bretylium? Approximately 60% of patients who take bretylium will develop postural hypotension. FlashMed, video flashcards.